Welcome back everyone. So in today's video we will see how to use orange peels to make a homemade toner and a face scrub. So first for the toner you need some orange peels. Boil a glass of water in a pan. Add these orange peels to the boiling water and let it boil for 5 minutes. Keep crushing and mixing with the help of a spoon to get more and more juice from these orange peels. Strain this effective orange peel water once it is on room temperature. Now we will add one vitamin E capsule to this liquid. Vitamin E oil naturally hydrates and heals the damaged skin. Now we will add a little rose water to this toner and mix it very well. Your homemade orange peel toner is ready to use. Just fill this in a spray bottle, shake it very well before every use. Apply this on your face before applying any moisturizer to your skin. Next, we will make a face scrub from these leftover orange peels. Just make a paste of these orange peels by adding little water. Add 1 spoon of besan or gram flour, 1/2 spoon of haldi and 1/2 spoon of olive oil or honey to it. Mix it very well and your face pack is ready to use. Apply this face pack on your face, leave it for 10 to 15 minutes to let it dry. Then scrub it and wash it off with plain water. Orange peels have lightening properties which helps in reducing the dark spots and pigmentation. It also contains the antioxidants and by using it regularly you will get clean and bright skin in no time. It helps you to remove the dead cells from your skin and improves the skin tone. So these were the two quick ways to use orange peel for getting bright and clean skin. Hope you like the video. Please like it and subscribe to the channel. Thank you so much.